We were building the industry. We never thought a time like this would come when those we trained will jettison the culture of respect. Our sector in the Nigerian motion picture industry is built on the Yoruba culture of respect and reverence for those ahead of us. And that has to be strictly adhered to because that is who we are. It is our desire that everyone continue to pursue their respective programs without necessarily blackmailing others, as we pray that we will not get into a situation where we are forced to take to legal means to defend our integrity. And for those who have said or thinking of saying to hell with the Yoruba actor of the Nigerian motion picture industry, please kindly take note that the entire Nollywood is one, even as some of us here are active players at cross board. An offense against one association is an offense against others, as we will get other associations involved in tackling any further infringement on our rules and shared values. None of these infringements will ever go without repercussions. And for the purpose of clarity, the Tampa BOT and elders of the industry declare the following. One, that we do not support any form of criminal behavior in whatever guise or and can never be party to them. Two, that we as an association have stayed away from making comments on Larry Ominyinka Babaijesha saga because we believe in the rule of law, due process, and the ability of the courts of the land to do justice in such a way that it will deem to have been done without necessarily being swayed by emotions or influenced by sympathies. That the views expressed by one of us, Olofana, is in no way representative of the opinion or position of the association, as he spoke in his personal capacity and not on behalf of Tampa. We, however, understand that tempers are bound to rise under certain circumstances, especially with the way he alleged Iyago Ojo spoke to him on the phone. Four, the association does not condone immorality, neither is it the standard in our industry. If two consenting adults decide to have things in common, it does not mean that it is the standard practice for the association or our industry. There is nowhere it is stated as a rule of practice that a female actor must have sex with their male counterpart or seniors before she can grow in the industry. Those holding such opinion or notion are certainly doing that in error. The most important ingredients for growth are talents, proper training, and the ability to stay focused on what you want to achieve. It has become necessary to stay to the above due to current insinuations flying about town. We are not immoral, neither do we condone or promote such. That we condemn bitterly all malicious utterances from any person or persons, group or groups, blogs, and so on. That utterances from the likes of Iyago Ojo, Nkechi, Blessing, and others are regarded as unfortunate words spoken by people who should know better, as they have benefited immensely from what the association and industry stands for. That individual characters and attitudes should not be a parameter to measure the performance or ability of the association, or even rubbish the association. The association can only lay down rules as to how members and practitioners should comport and conduct themselves in public. And if such rules are disregarded, necessary punitive measures will be taken. That we stand firm to say that misconduct of Thespians should not be taken to be misconduct of the association. That we frown at the rush to social media platforms to vent anger against slightest provocation or perceived provocation by members and practitioners, as it has variously brought the industry and our great association into public ridicule. We say enough of using the social media to fight each other, as the association has mechanisms for dispute settlement without partnership, without partisanship of any kind. The practice will not be tolerated elsewhere. We, however, pledge that as an association, we shall continue to push the frontiers of our industry to the enviable heights we are determined to attain, and nothing, even the distraction of a few delinquents, shall make us lose focus. We have put several measures in place that will sanitize our practice, instill discipline, and make the industry more friendly and profiting to all practitioners. We are using this opportunity to call on all members and practitioners to ignore the misdemeanors of a few in our midst and keep their heads high as we daily move towards our goal. We hereby pledge that as leaders, we shall do everything within our powers to ensure every member and practitioner is protected from undue molestation and unjust criminal blackmail. Thank you all for your presence, attention, and support at all times.